eyeliner, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait.
What is it?
This is foundation.
It's dirty.
I don't care. How many of them people? Them girls know they got some dirty ass makeup pop bottles. And this is, I would wear full coverage. That shit is better than Progressive. Where that little mist stuff at? That's it. I found it. It's Primer Mist Aqua. No. It's called LELF.
That is.
Oh shit. Makeup stuff is like birthday gifts and shit. You gotta do get that shit for anniversaries and shit. I mean, look, man, we went in, what store was that?
Sephora.
Don't do it. Guys section got cologne. That's it. Everything else is for the female. So if you go with your girl, you in for a treat. And not a good one. Guys don't do this shit. Oh shit, we got some concealer.
What do you do with that? What do I do with
that? That's almost hard as asking me an SAT question. Conceal? That says concealer though. I was right. Oh, this eyeliner. This shit to go down here somewhere. And you can do the little feral eye thing. What do we use this for?
That's face.
Oh, we got some old primer.
That's face primer though. The other one was for like
your eyelids. Y'all females go through too much to look pretty for these niggas. My boo don't need none of this shit. Oh my goodness, how many primers do y'all put on y'all face?
Girl, like, her makeup just look like it's melting off her face.
See,
that's
what I'm saying. Like, yeah, she look like she been crying all day and shit. Uh-oh, here we go, baby. Here we go. We go ahead, dip some of this in here, right here. Be like.
The brush I use for blush.
Like that. Right. That's what it's for, right? Blush. Your cheeks blush, so you put it on your cheek. And then I walk past, she be like, no, you can't see me like this. This shit is actually, I'm having a ball right now, okay? I don't know how y'all feel about it. I don't care. As long as she happy with it. It's 1,000 primers. It's a paint palette. Give me some paper. If I had to guess this price, I'd be so off.
How much it look like?
Probably about $50
or
$60. It's 40. Oh, I was close. And BFF. What does BFF mean?
Best friend forever.
Oh. I thought it meant something else. Pop off and just go like this. Check me out. I could paint a baseball with this.
No.
That should probably come out better than this one. It looked like it would. Found the bristles. They got squares like you motherfuckers out there. Square ass niggas. But they got circles too. No filters. Fierce. Vintage. Mod. Drama. Punk. Classic, innocent, whimsy. I paused because of that innocent one. See, a lot of you females out there bet not put that shit on. I ain't innocent at all. I didn't know it was. Yeah, she got shit backed up. Like motherfucking hard drive. See, that's the beautiful thing about you ladies and females. Y'all just be like, no, nigga, get the one I had. If you come in the house with the wrong one, you bet not come back. Right?
Give me the camera.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm gone.
Give me the camera.